Hello and thank you for joining us for another tips and tricks video. Today we're going to take a look at the bill of materials and AQX convert commands inside of AutoQuoter X II. Let's take a look at the functionality of the AQX convert feature in AutoQuoter X II. In this example, we have a frame built using 1515 lite profiles. As well, we've created a piece of 1010 black and inserted a 3359, a black 15 series anchor fastener for reference. Using the AQX convert command, available as a flyout in the AutoQuoter toolbar or on the ribbon, you will see that we can create a bill of materials with standard, clear, stock black, or full black options. Click on the BOM button to create a bill of materials that details all of the entities in the drawing. We see the 1010 black, 1515 light, and 3359 black anchor fastener as created. We'll close this out and next, click on the convert to clear button. You can see that the 1010 black has been converted to 1010. Also, the 3359 is now a standard 3360 anchor fastener. Note that the bill of materials is identified as converted using AQX convert. Let's take a look at a black conversion. In this case, the 1010 black and 3359 are unchanged. Again, we note the conversion on the bill of materials. Finally, let's look at the full black conversion. You can see that the 1010 and 1515 lite have been converted to full black components. As well, the inside corner brackets and anchor fasteners remain black, and the bill of materials has a note for the AQX convert. Please be aware that the AQX convert command doesn't actually change components in the drawing. It is only a modification of the bill of materials. Hopefully you have found this tip on converting AutoQuoter X II bill of materials helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net.